Have you seen Natha today? He looks so proud and satisfied.
Why not? His daughter Manju is receiving best marriage proposals.
A marriage proposal came from Delhi too.
Our Manju is very much lucky girl, right?
Yes. Arey, has anyone ever thought that she would receive proposals from abroad?
Our Natha might have done a lot of good deeds.
Yes, yes.
Do you think Manju's family would accept our proposal?
Let's wait and see.
I'm sorry to say, but I feel jealous of her.
Me too. Wish even my fate was as good as hers.
Listen, we have received marriage proposal from Mr. Sharma. Now I am in dilemma to which we should say yes. Dear Manju, now you only decide whom do you like among them.
I think Vikram would make a perfect match.
Vikram means Mr. Verma's son. But among all the good matches, how he would?
I get it. Vikram might just own a small piece of land. But we can still see how efficient he is.
Yes, yes, that's true. His farm yields more cotton every year compared to others.
Think for a while. If he takes care of his farm so well, so how well he will take care of our Manju. And most important is, our Manju also likes him very much.
Uh-huh. Then I must meet Mr. Vikram.
That's all right, Doctor. I sent you the water sample along with the soil. Did you receive it?
I received the samples. I'll call you once I get the reports.
Okay. Thank you, Doctor. Mr. Natha, welcome. Please come in. Please sit.
How are you, Vikram?
Fine, thank you.
Hey, I heard that you are trying new technologies on your crop.
Better farming needs modern techniques. We work so hard for our crops. That's why we also need to practice better techniques for the best crop.
Very well said, Vikram. Everyone in this village is talking about the crop grown in your farm. Many farmers come to visit your farm. Actually, what magic you have done?
Nothing like that, sir. The magic was not done by me alone. But most of the credit goes to Dow AgroSciences Transform.
Transformer? What? Is there a new kind of a transformer that makes our crop healthy and shiny? Transformer means it supplies power to the village, right?
No. Not transformer, Mr. Natha. Transform.
Huh?
In any cotton farm, you might be noticing many insects like jacids, aphids, and mealybugs during the first 40 to 70 days. Which means this is the crucial period for any cotton crop.
Yes.
In that exact period, I used Transform. You know what wonder happened? After using it, I visited my farm 2-3 times a day. But I couldn't believe my eyes. Jacids, aphids are all gone.
Huh?
Not just that. The important attributes of Transform are control of jacids, aphids and mealybugs for a longer duration, superior control and better crop health. Transform not only shows contact action to kill insects, but also enters into the plant by translaminar as well as systemic activities and can kill insects which are hiding under the leaves.
Uh-huh.
It's such a wonderful technology. Its performance and mode of action has got many awards like R&D 100, Agro Awards and many more.
Oh-ho.
And that's not all. It is safer for natural enemies too.
Really?
Yes. If you too want your farm to be healthy and shiny, then use Transform. Per acre, 150 ml. But remember, during the first 40 to 70 days, in that crop stage, Mr. Natha, the right dosage is mandatory.
Very nice.
That's why. Transform makes your crop grow healthier.
You are very intelligent, Vikram. One more thing. As you have transformed your fortune, I request you to transform the fortune of my daughter too.
Yes, many intelligent farmers like Vikram are using Transform in their farms. You also use it. Transform the fortune of your healthy cotton crop as well as your fortune too.
Dow AgroSciences Transform keeps your crops healthier, ensures your bright future.